Yo guys, what's up? Hexx Inkworks here, and today I'm sharing something different with you. I've been experimenting and developing this concept for quite a while now, but today I feel like I can finally publicise this neat little product that I feel like I can now start selling. A lot of people like the aesthetics of spray paint cans due to their collectible nature, colours and the branding, as there's nothing better than seeing a full rack of paint in a shop. I haven't really expressed this on my channel due to the nature of the content, but the environment is something that is very important to me. And this product gives paint an alternative life beyond being used and upcycles them into a stylish form of storage. With the cans previously storing 400 millilitres of paint, the 400 millilitre capacity can now be used to store various items, such as pieces of paper and notes that might contain passwords, money, caps, markers, stickers, along with anything else. The cans come in two types: clean, which go through a process and are thoroughly hand cleaned so they look immaculate as possible, so you can't tell the difference from a brand new, unused can. And then also there is dirty, for people that prefer a raw and unfiltered look over the clean and clinical. Eventually, all of the cans are signed, numbered and are ready for sale. Due to the process of manufacturing, the dirty cans are cheaper. Currently they are £6 for a dirty can and £8 for clean. Thanks for the support as always guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe and comment if you've got any questions. This has been Hexx Inkworks with the Hexx Inkworks Stash Can. Peace out, guys.